Well, a Rhode Island Superior Court judge has upheld a state law that says sex offenders cannot live within 300 feet of a school. The judge ruled today that the state law is constitutional. The ACLU sued earlier this year, arguing that the law was vague and would be counterproductive because it could force some sex offenders into homelessness or otherwise make their lives less stable. The ACLU said it would appeal.